Hi everyone, so welcome back to my channel. I'm doing a wee like series on Instagram where I'm just going through the colours of the rainbow. So I've done a red look and an orange look, and now today I'll be doing a yellow look. I'm just doing this because I've seen a lot of trend going about like with the rainbows, like support the NHS and all the frontline workers. So I think just to get involved and do something creative and obviously keep me sane and give me something to do during the day. I hope you all enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe and share, please. Thank you. So I'm actually going to start off with my eyebrows. Lately I've just been using this wee Revolution soap brow. And literally, yeah, I think you're meant to use like water with it, but I've actually been spraying my setting spray in it. So just any setting spray or water, whatever you prefer. And I just put one wee squirt of my setting spray in it. And then it comes with this wee brush. So it sort of looks like a mini toothbrush. And I just use that at the beginning. Just get all the product onto the brush. Sometimes it can be too wet if you put too much like liquid in it. But I just add that all to my eyebrows. So bring in closer. Just putting that product on and dragging the brows up. So for my yellow look today, I'm going to go in with the P. Louise Secret Center Pot. This just arrived today and I am in love, so can't wait to use it. Like, how beautiful is that packaging? Like, please. Amazing. And then I'm also gonna go with the Be Perfect Carnival Palette by Stacey Martin. Louise Base in number 2. So using this as my eye base. I'm just gonna carve out the brows and then pat it all over my lid. Just pat, pat, pat. Just patting up the coverage that you want. You just want to make sure you have that all blended around your eye, just to make sure that whenever you're putting on your foundation and everything, that it just blends into it. Now to cut our full crease, I'm going to go in with a wee small like pencil brush. It's really thin, Peaches and Cream. It's the PC39 one. And I'm just going to go in with this yellow shade from the P. Louise palette. Just working this in right above the crease. So now you sort of have your crease lined out with that yellow colour. Now going in with like a wee angled brush. This is a MAC 209 brush. I'm going in with the shade Fling just to deepen up that crease. I'm going in with the Makeup Pro Store number 9 brush. Just blend them out that up towards the eyebrow. Going in with the shade Fling to darken up that crease again. Then going in with a wee angled MAC brush just for the shade Fling again. We're just going to set that base down, actually just with the Studio Fix. It's like a foundation powder and it's in the shade NW18. I'm just going to take a really small brush and just pack it on. Just to make sure that it doesn't crease. So now we're going to go in with the wee Maybelline gel pot just with a really thin long liner brush from Peaches and Creams PC45. I'm gonna go with the NYX matte liquid liner and just go over either side just to make it dry matte. I'm going with that Maybelline pot just while my eyeliner is setting, and going to the waterline at the bottom. So I'm going in with the shade Love Struck from the P. Louise palette and just going underneath my eyes, just like a dark brown colour. And then going underneath with our yellow shade. So I'm going to go in with a wee bit of mascara and just coat my eyelashes. And then I'm going in with the Tatty Lashes TL5. While the lash glue is drying, I'm actually going to go in with this wee pigment from Lick and Lash Beauty. It's in the shade Canary. It's like a really, really bright yellowy gold, like shimmer, as you can see. And I'm just going to put that in the inner corner. So just right in there. So now I'm going to go in with my primer, which is the All Nighter face primer. I'm just going to take 3 pumps of that in between my fingers and rub that all over my face. I'm actually going to go in with the Makeup Atelier FL V3. I'm going to pop that all over my face. Just to give a wee bit of hydration and glow back to the face. And then I'm going in with the foundation by Makeup Revolution. It's the Conceal and Define Full Coverage Foundation in the shade F8.5. I'm going in with the NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop in the shade Classic Tan. I'm just mixing them both together. Gonna go in with a wee bit of that Maybelline Fit Me and literally just a wee tiny bit to highlight with a PC23 brush. At this stage I'm actually gonna go in with the Makeup Studio Fix, that powder foundation again in NW18, and just set right underneath the eyes. Now to warm up the face again, I'm going with the Revolution Secondary Contour Stick in the shade F13. I'm just warming this up on my brush. You can use the same foundation brush as you used, or you can use another brush. I'm just going in with the foundation brush. Going with the Airspun powder and just set, I always set all over my face even though I'm quite dry. You know what, actually, can we just speak about the Airspun powder? Does anybody else love it? Like the smell of it? Make a candle out of it? I wonder. That would be good. Oh, I'd love that. Two favorite things. Airspun powder and candles. The two of them mix together. I'm now gonna go in with the Hoola bronzer and just use the wee brush that's in that just to darken up my cheeks. And a little bit on my nose. I just wanna end with the Note bronzer in the shade 20. For blush, I'm going to go with the Life's a Peach and the Milani Baked Bronzer in the shade 04 Glow. Just mixing them two just to give some colour back to the cheeks. I'm just gonna go with the Gimme Brow in the shade 4. I'm gonna go with the lip liner from Primark, it's in the shade Spice. So this is the final product. Sorry for my squeaky chair and any noises that's been like throughout. The boys are working outside, obviously it's a really nice day, so we can't blame them. And I hope you've had a wee drink along with me and enjoy the lovely days in isolation. Thanks for watching. Bye. Keep safe.